So next up, we got L A Alier A Alier A Alier, right? Alier Alier. I have no clue. Okay, anyways, 133 platinums, a very good completion rate. Thank goodness. And yeah, pretty much what you've been playing recently, Final Fantasy 15. I mean, Final Fantasy 7's out, so why are you on 15 when 7's out? But okay. And that's all you've been playing. Looks like you're, I guess, doing the DLCs, because that's kind of what it looks like, maybe? I don't know if it's the main game and this is DLC. I mean, maybe, I don't know. Okay, anyways, yep, so it's time for the list. Okay, so pretty much we see some easy, well, maybe, okay, Amnesia, I don't know if it's easy, but nah, I don't think so. But easy, and then we got two Borderlands with no first Borderlands, but okay, that's good. Broken Age, Brothers, okay. Brutal Legend, nice, all right. And then we got Bulletstorm, bunch of more easy. We got Captain America, Child of Light, some pretty good games to be playing. Custom Quest 1 and 2, nice, you got both of them. And then Darksiders 2, if you finish that'd be great. Day of Tentacle, okay, Dead Island, finish that also. And then, oh, ooh, we got a bunch of Dead Risings. Oh, okay. Alright, Dead Rising. And then Death Stranding, Detroit, Diablo 3. It's putting some, got some RPGs in there. Got some bunch of storytelling RPGs, Divinity, okay. Then nothing much on 2, but finish that. And then Dragon Age Origins. Wouldn't be surprised if you thought the game was boring, but hey, whatever, finish it. Dust, okay. And then Everett's Gone to Rapture. We got some Fallout 3, 4 in New Vegas. All right. Ooh, we got a lot of Final Fantasy here. Yeah, it looked like you just finished up the Final Fantasy. That's what it looked like. So you got 9, Type 0, 7, 10, 10, 2, 13. I'm glad you're not playing 13, which you're probably gonna be playing real soon. But hopefully you'll be playing 7 Remake, because that's kind of out right now, and you're not playing it, so that's not good. But whatever. Slipping Death. What? I don't know what that is, but it's easy. Bunch of more easy stuff. Gauntlet, all right. Gems of War, not completed yet. Maybe you should go back to finish that. Ghost of a Tale, okay. Ghostbusters, and finish that yet. So make sure you finish that. Ghost Simulator, nice. Got everything. Gone Home, Grim Fandango, Gun House, nice. And then Hateful Boyfriend, Heavy Rain, nice. Hellblade, okay. Here They Lie, and Horizon, Setsuna, Icon Cast, whatever it's called. I don't know, yeah, whatever. You get the point. Okay, Infamous, you got almost all of them except which one, Festival of Blood. So maybe put that in there. Just kind of sneaking in there after you finish up everything else. Then you got Journey, Just Cause 3. There's a bunch of easy stuff. And then, well, not easy. I'm sorry, not easy, but like pretty much takes hours to do. And then, ooh, Kingdom Hearts. This is nice to look at right here. It's not everything, but you're putting work on Kingdom Hearts. That's really good. Just gotta finish up 3 with the DLC, and then that's basically it. There's probably more, but I don't remember what else is there. But see, Knock Knock, Lego Dimensions. Oh, you got Lego Dimensions. You spent all that money, got everything, so that's good. Letter Quest, Life is Strange, Little Big Planet 3. Surprised you get that, but not 2 and 1. But okay, Lords of the Fallen, nice. Marvel Times 1 and 2, nice. Completed both of them, it's good. Spider-Man, good. All Mass Effects except the latest one, so that's good. You got that. Medieval, Shadow Mortar. There's no DLC on this. Wasn't there DLC on this? Was this PS3? Oh, this is the PS3. PS3 had no DLC. Wow. Okay. Well, damn. My number 9. Oof. I surprised you even finished this. It's probably difficult, I know that, but damn, at least finish that, it'll be great. Got Monster Hunter World, Soul Suspect, just a bunch of more easy stuff. Oh, King Ni No Kuni 2, 1 and 2, got both, nice, alright. No Man's Sky, both Overcooked. Perception, okay. Portal, nice. Kind of missing two more trophies there. If you get that, it'll be good. And then You got Trilogy of Prince of Persia. You're missing Forgotten Sand. That's probably the only thing that matters, at least for this story. But yeah, Psychopaths, right? Puppeteer, got some good stuff. Q, Rainbow Moon, Ratchet and Clank, and then Red Dead Redemption with everything. Now you just gotta finish the second one. Rime, okay. Rogue Galaxy, just gotta finish that. Saints Row, just get out of hell. Why not the other ones? But all right. Samurai Warriors, wow. I don't expect someone to actually play a Dynasty Warrior game like that. Okay, that's good. That's good. Seasons After Fall, and then Civilization. Oh, if you get this, that would be really amazing. Cause you don't, yeah, don't ever see anyone get Civilization games completed, or at least real RTS, as far as I know. Some people got it, but not a lot of people will do it. Ooh, look at this Skylanders. Holy crap, that's good to see right here. Holy shit. That's amazing to look at right here. Nice, nice. Song of the Deep, and then we got Sega game, both South Parks, okay. Got the Spyro collection, so basically every Spyro stuff got. Alright, and then the Star Wars Battlefront, the Jedi Fallen Order, maybe even want to get the other Star Wars, I'm not sure. Stardew Valley, you're almost done with that. It's like, what, two more trophies? Oh, one more trophy, basically. Oh, no, two more. Yeah, two more than the Platinum. So finish that when you can. Steven Universe, okay. And then a bunch of easy stuff. RPGs, Tales. You got the Tales of game. Almost all of the Tales. Damn. You got almost all of them. You're missing, I think, Basturia. I think that's what you call it. This Basturia. I think that's the only one you're missing. Yeah, okay. Then you just need Exilia to finish. And then you probably just do this one at a time. So I'm not. So yeah, you take your time on that. Tearaway, okay, The Bridge, Dark Pictures, Daily Tower, Dwarf, Skyrim, Last of Us, nice, Order, and then just a bunch of, just a couple of easy stuff, and then more RPGs, Techromancer, nice, Witness, Toe Jammer. Ooh, we got both Toe Jammer Earls. You're missing the newest one that came out, Tropical 5. Ooh, you got Tropical 5. See, just another strategy right there. Uncanny, Unravel. Just gotta finish the second one now, which I thought it would be easy. I guess it's not. I don't know. Until Dawn. You're missing the VR. Well, you're not really playing VR like that, but whatever this is called. Okay. Vampire, Zombie, and this Finch game. I don't know what that is, but yeah, this is a nice list. I like this list. First Platinum's Heavy Rain. Or if it is, I don't know. And then first trophy is Skylanders. You got everything, so most likely, yeah, you. That's a good list. Don't have to really check anything. That's real nice. So, final results. This is a very good list. Just a bunch of little things to improve. You need a couple more genres to this list and see what game you're uncomfortable with and try to master it. Not enough PSN games. You need to play more. Maybe think about getting a Vita if possible, and definitely need to earn more trophies. Just a little cleanup on some games, and I'll give you a 6.8 out of 10. I'll see you on the next review. Bye.